Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Elden Ring, and continuing from where we left off, which is trying to get back to the main story. So map wise, this is how far I've gone. Now, last time I was curious how the hell did I miss this thing, which I think I actually haven't. This seems to be the road going down. Let me check. Oh, that dude is back. Thought that it would be a one-time enemy. Interesting. Yep, that's the way. It's not from up here. Also, this area here. There were way too many white wolves that I was not willing to fight this time. Ooh, nice. Thousand runes, nice. I recently upgraded. So that's good. So something running around here. Those. This animation weird a bit. Down there before. Yeah, I've gone around that area. I don't remember this place though. It's not completely. But, not gonna worry about that. We'll most probably be back there again at some point. Just gonna take a look up here. Easy. Careful. Okay. Let's see. Should I fast travel back? Yeah, that seems to be a closer way. So, nothing is left behind. Excuse me. Nothing left behind, so time to move forward. It's on level 4. Nice. Down there. think. The main story does go this way, but the side quest is here, but there's also this path that goes down there. Let's see. Buddy, I do remember you. It's funny when they're absolutely no one around, they disappear. So just too close to the fire. Inventory. What's that fire cleansing thing? Ooh, scarlet rot. This is actually really useful. How can you increase memory slots? That's something that I would really like to have. And I have no idea how you can do that. Increase memory slots, Elden Ring. Ah. Ten memory slots is the maximum number. And I can see an item that we can use. Let me see if I have any copy of it to show. It should be something like this. Like, this one is a talisman pouch. Never mind. Okay. Oh. It's the area with all the thing there. And they're just randomly spitting out poison. Cool. This is where I came in. I wanna go down, go up that road yet. Oh shit. Guess was wrong. I thought that I would be getting my potions back. Ambush? I should have pulled the curtain. I cannot see much around here. Oh, okay, hold on. Projectile weapon ahead? Seriously? Someone actually telling the truth, or crap. Okay, it's getting too wide. I don't like the white map, but this is where I wanted to go. Dude. Let me... Oh, I cannot do that yet. Go that way. That seems to be a closed path. Let me do that one first, actually. Also a good chance I might die with that dude. So many people are playing messages. Unranged battle. Yeah. No surface ahead. Dog. Uh-oh. Ainsel River well. Is it going down? How people have died here. Is it them trying to see a coffin? Okay, we found an underground thing again. Rest. Cannot level up yet. Oh, now I remember why I have so many runes. I sold some stuff last time. Keep that for now. We'll see what's gonna happen. Light in your eyes, your pupils, you know, get tiny to let less light in. Don't let them fucking attack you. Shit. some crap in here. Really not gonna come down. Just around the place, basically. Someone is back down. Hey, you big idiot. My health potion. This is not gonna work. Uh-oh. Let me hide here and sink it. Okay, that's much better. Okay, now let's get going. You already have up? That's more like just down. Oh, you're super ugly head. Ahead. Side of race. Silver firefly. Holy shit. This is quite a disgusting place. Okay, this seems like a main path. Seem to be able to use that. Let that be just in case. Range battle required to hit an insect defeating one by one. Try defeating one by one. Oh, egg. Shit. Holy shit. How many of them are gonna drop down? Okay, that's a little bit too many. Hello, mama. Question, can I attack this thing? Oopsie. Oh, it died. Hold on, another 10. Holy shit. Gorgeous view, but wow, praise the faith. Well, if you say so. All palace rooms, is it a different place than the other one? Shit. I have no idea where the hell I am. This bitch. I can't go down from here. What about the other place? What was that leading to? going to discuss them in place. Well, that's what I thought. This is the bridge that we're seeing on the other side. That seems like a trap. Not shattered arrow. Fletched smoking stone. Well, at some point you're gonna have to let me use my horse, aren't you? Please don't worry. That's something critical. Gotta set a price level right. Summoning pool. Okay, so hold on. Is this summoning functional equipment? So you mean that if I go, I don't see anything. These are just regular messages. Someone has dropped from there to come down. Oh no, that is a tunnel itself. I wonder what level 10 is going to be worth. Are you already a pole? I can still not use my... Right. Comfort. If you say so. Well, that's new. Problem with these guys is that they don't flinch. Like, no matter how many times you hit them, they just don't move. First things first, go get the runes back. These guys be weak too. So soak them in oil. Okay, melted mushroom. Let's make one of two of these, two of those. Then last time I could not summon anyone because I had summoned them before. 29,000. Didn't do shit. See that? Mr. Soap Guy. Oh! I can see you there, buddy. Yeah. Oh shit, I should have come from that way down. Oh well, I'll try it again. Another set of freaking group. Okay, guys, let's fight here, shall we? Hey! Oh shit! Attack from distance. Ashes of War, not interested. Carried out. Expression of the Church of Battles. What does it do? It's bankrupting. Prisoner Iron Mask. Not interested. Sell. And I sell. Just in a specific direction, so let's not do that. Wow. Level 9. Sweet. Special ornaments. So where the fuck am I supposed to be going now? At least that I'm gonna explode. You weren't supposed to be able to see me there. Mm-hmm. We shouldn't fall. SATA III, that's nice. At least I can pass rubble. If someone tries to summon someone, I might be able to help. Just level one. Why are they not doing anything? Someone's trying to do something to me. So much don't want to rest at a SATA III. All of those guys are in the back. So. Nice horn charm. Jumping. Hell no. Oh shit. The feck up paratara. Oh shit. What the frick is this place? It seems like a poisonous area. Time to get the fuck back. We found that area good for you. Was this thing a dead end or did it just stop? So I just didn't go there. Okay. Ugly. Sweet. What is that supposed to do? It is a fucking boss fight. Shit, I'm not ready. I am so much not ready. Holy shit, this is a confusing place. Downstream. Sweet gate. Well, depth. Oh boy. Should I go back here? Yeah, no. No need to risk 30,000 level of runes. Level up. What should I do? Try something. I want to sneak past them. Well, that worked. Sweet. Time to die. Now, at least if I die, don't give a shit how much runes I have. 800. All can be yours, buddy. Worshipping while one has died. Uh-oh. Oh shit, this guy. Thank you. take a look. I think that's closer. Thinking about testing something. Shall we? Something that I haven't used for quite a long time. Where's the statue? Let's try this one. That risk. The waterfall there. Hold on. Why couldn't I use this thing then? I think none of these are bolts for that. There we go. Don't. better. Ballista is useless. It just made me slow.
Thank you.
a chance to hit him twice. Not bad. I had zero here. Yeah. Shit. That was a tough one. That's why it's one of the achievements. Now, before doing that, there's something I'll definitely forget if I don't do it right away. I should be fine. She goes that tunnel. Oh, they're not here anymore. So that one, which is not the one that I'm... Shit. No. Hold on. Fuck, that's what I was worried about, that I would forget the path. In here. Nope, not good. There's all here. Cool, I don't have to fight them. That's nice. Thing's still level 4, that's nice. And that one. Celestial Dew. Oh, you're gonna tell me that I cannot use map? No. Okay. Time to run. Thank you. Okay, this is where the big thing was. That's where we killed that dude. Shit, this place is gonna take itself at least 2 episodes to finish this thing. It is what it is. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I'm gonna finish this one here, and I'll catch you on the next one. Take care, everyone. Bye for now.